Hi, today is Sunday. It is almost 6 o'clock, I think. And I am having an early dinner. So I'll be eating fried cauliflower rice that I just made. I just cooked a while ago, and I will show you the video how I cook it later. And then I have this the long bean tops or sitaw, ginisang sitaw with some shrimps. And then I have this ampalaya, tortang ampalaya. So there's an egg, and I just sauteed it with in garlic, onions, and tomatoes. No other ingredients except the egg to minimize the bitter taste of the ampalaya. And then I have chicharron. Since I am on a low carb diet, so it's okay for me to eat this kind of food. Okay. So let's enjoy eating my early dinner.
Good afternoon. Today I'm going to cook cauliflower rice. So let's start. Thank you. put some more garlic in the food. Then just mix it well until the cauliflower becomes dry. And so the cauliflower fried rice is already ready, but I have to put some eggs. So let us set this aside first. So I will use the same pan for the eggs. So I have here 4 eggs, so make sure that the egg yolk and the egg whites are fully, or they are fully incorporated. So let's beat it like Michael Jackson. And I don't need to use more oil, because as much as possible I'm trying to minimize oil. And this pan is very good, the hex glut. So even if it has no oil, still the eggs will not stick to the pan. So pour it little by little. And then using a spatula, make it the low fire, so to make a floppy egg, scrambled eggs. So actually I'm trying to cook a scrambled eggs, and later on I'm gonna mix it. I'll chop this one and mix it with this fried rice. Okay, for the meantime, I'm gonna cut this video, because I think it will take some time for the egg to cook. Now the egg is almost cooked, so I have to slice it to make a chopped egg. This is ready. So let's taste. Now to enhance the flavor, I am using this Japanese multi-purpose seasoning. So it is made of white sesame seeds and black seaweed. So when I eat the rice, I have to put this as a topping. Now, try this one. This is very healthy and this is low carb. So I'm not sure the net carb of this for every cup, but I'm very sure it is low carb. So if you enjoy this video, just like,